How the fuck did they start their car state in London? Oh!
Oh!
Sorry.
Look, look, I promise you, I have hair, okay? For whatever reason.
Your hair looks crazy. You look like a.
What?
You. What?
I look different? Well, I mean.
In the car.
Do I look better out the car?
Sure.
That's fine. I understand you probably don't like white guys, but you know, it's all good though.
I apologize for jumping in your car.
Yeah. What's your name? Layla. Well, I'm Kyle fucking Connors. Nice to meet you.
Kyle Connors. Wow.
Yeah.
Righteous dude.
Yeah, the D10 rock star.
Oh, really?
Hell yeah. My AirPods are so bad, but maybe you can hear it. I can show you my unreleased single. You probably have to get in the car to hear it, though.
In your car.
Yeah, like I'm not like, yeah. You're good.
Okay.
I'm not gonna do anything. I'm not gonna do anything. I'm not gonna do anything. Were you just hearing music?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so the song is called Buried Weight. Are you familiar with like any like alternative music at all?
Do you consider Kid Laroi alternative music?
He's kind of like a pop fusion kind of, but it's a similar sound. Have you heard of
Oh, I'm sorry. I got to answer this.
Oh yeah, go crazy.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. I don't think you heard me or not, but Dior, right? Okay, long story short, I was wondering if y'all are hiring.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, well, if I could, like, I'm going on, like, a little date tonight, but, like, mm-hmm. if you would be free to hire, like, after, so I can actually work, like, the day, I get.
Yeah, that's fine. That's cool with me. Just stop by.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Bye. Okay, my fault.
Yeah, you're good.
Oh, they took your
bro,
door.
Fucking locals, man. Holy shit.
What's he doing?
I don't even know.
Okay,
but,
it's not for you, so it's good. Oh, it's for the truck. That's insane.
Yeah, it's freaking wild. They're probably maybe smuggling some blow or
people?
Something.
Oh, yeah, that makes more sense. That sounds better.
Oh, my people? Yeah. Who do you hang around? Holy shit. But, have you ever heard of, Plain White Tees, Hey There Delilah?
That sounds like a country song. I think I know that song.
Okay, well, this song's called Buried Weight. It's kind of like that vibe. So, yeah, just let me know what you think.
Okay.
Buried Weight. Wonder where I go. One day rock a show. Hey, with my bros and who blow. My dream one day though. Then I think about my dad scream and shout. Then all I can do is think. Life is not easy.
Yeah, what did you think so far?
And I'll say.
Oh yeah, no, you know, different strokes for different folks. I completely understand. I appreciate that.
If you want some like Just Believer shit, like I feel like I'd feel like
you said if you were into like
if you were
shit,
more like, you know, you got on a slightly different
thing. Oh, like kinda like the fusion. I got you, I got you. Oh yeah, no, like I said, I'm diverse. Yeah, you know, just this is like one of my songs. I'm working on my EP. It's gonna have a little different type of vibes, but you like the voice though, so you know, like just maybe switch up the instrumental and you know, you're locked in.
I'm trying to think of. Hold on. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yeah. Scratch what I sent. You feel me? I clearly, you know, fixed it.
You fixed what?
Well, if you would have seen what I said to you, you would know what I'm talking about. Like, you feel me?
Okay.
But like, I couldn't move, type shit.
You couldn't move.
Yeah, like I was like glitched, like actually.
Right.
Facts.
I don't be leaving you no more.
What the fuck?
Don't believe you.
You want proof? Like,
hold on. I'm so sorry.
No, you're good.
Basically,
you're good.
Okay, just put yourself in my shoes, right? Niggas is like begging to hang out, right? And I drop low, nigga don't pull up. I drop another low, niggas don't pull up. And then I'm about to leave, and niggas is like, oh yeah, I was stuck, type shit. I'm like, bruh, like.
You can literally go to your emails. I literally told you, like. But then, as soon as I sent that, I got unstuck.
That's wild.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
well, let me just tell you, you know, you got other, you got cousins and uncles and daddies. I need someone here. I'm trying to be a mother. You know, I don't think you're not timing. Hopefully, when you're not timing, you know, we can link up. Cause I
drop low.
No, bro.
Drop low.
It's just not giving. Like,
drop low. I think my phone is tapped, so I can't really, like, you know.
It's tapped?
Drop low. Just drop low.
I'm at Bahama Mama, bro.
Life is not easy.
It's our turn, dude.
My AirPods are so high, you literally can't hear it.
Can't hear it?
I can't hear anything. I've been trying to fix it.
Alright, well,
save it. What's the name of it?
It's Baby Cake.
Was this on his like, newer album? I said, let me
get your number so next time I have something, you know, I can run it by your ear. Same thing.
Is that like not something normal to do? You must be around a lot of angry people that do a lot of shicey shit.
Yeah, I can say that. I'm not trying to get like caught up.
Caught up?
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you hanging out with people? You know what
I'm
Wait, so you have like a boyfriend?
I got
a Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm not trying to get caught in the whole, you know, love trapezoid, so I'm definitely I got you. So it seems like you kind of like that fast, angry life or like those type of guy. I got you.
And you're giving me more of like lollipop, like cotton candy vibes. Like, you know?
Well, you know what they say, don't read a book by its cover.
That's true. You could be the baddest one. I'm not even gonna lie to you. You could. Definitely could.
I try to be low key, but you know, do things behind the scenes type of thing.
I like your jacket. We're kinda matching. Like, if you think about it, like, we're kinda winning right now, but you know.
Literally. Yeah, I got the Rick Owens on, you know what I'm saying? Real rock star vibes.
Yeah, are you missing the skateboard, buddy?
I've been trying to find a board all fucking day. I can't find one.
Yeah, I don't know. But, you might have to get a bike.
Yeah, no, I'll just stick to the cars. Or motorcycles. I fuck with my motorcycle.
Motorcycle is valid.
Yeah. I'm trying to save up for my Rari.
Interesting.
You don't like Raris?
I don't know what kind of car. I'm sorry.
Oh, I already know. Hellcat SRT.
Stu!
Oh my god, Layla!
Oh my god!
Hi. Oh my god.
I'm just talking to this random guy. He's so sweet, though. Oh my god. He's like the
oh
kid
my
next
god. Really? Oh my god. She sounds
Kyle
amazing.
Like, think about
oh, hell no. Who the name is fucking Cal?
He has the same name you do. It's so nah. Like, dorky. You
know what no, you mean? No. Don't do that. Don't do that. Wow, that's so messed up. Why you do that? You make fun of my name now? This is what we doing? Make fun of names? Is this what we doing?
I mean, I was just saying.
This is what you want to do? You want to make fun of my name?
What you gonna do? What you gonna do, Betty? What you gonna do?
I'll pull up on you and shoot you, okay?
Bro, I don't think you will.
Say out.
You will.
You don't think I will?
Nah, I don't think you better,
buddy. Alright, drop Addy. Where you at?
I'm at the Bahama Mamas. Period.
All right, man. I got it, man. I'll be there.
All right, Stewie.
All right, Layla.
He ain't coming. Okay, so I might have violated somebody, so they might come.
You said, oh, wait, what?
Go in the car. If I die, take the car.
What the? Oh my god. Okay. I'll have your back.
Oh, I think everybody leaving now. No. It is closed. It's closed now.
No, it's not closed.
That's you sighing like that?
You say what happened?
I said that's you sighing like that?
Maybe? I don't know. Did I make a lot of noise?
All I heard was a
Oh. Good? I mean, it was like, oh my god. I'm sorry. I was just thinking about something.
I hope you good.
Wait, who are you?
It sounds like you got a lot on. My name Rich.
Wait, Ace Rich?
You said who?
Ace Rich?
No, Rich Carter.
Oh, Rich Carter.
Yeah.
That's valid. What? Okay.
Yeah, you fuck with it. What's your name?
I'm Layla.
Layla?
Mm-hmm. Someone said they're gonna come
nice
shoot
to meet
me,
you, Layla.
So I wouldn't be too close.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I wouldn't be too close, honestly.
Who said they're gonna come do what?
They said they were about to shoot me.
Who?
Someone I I was clowning just a little bit. He said it, but you know. Yeah. Let me see if he's still on the way. Let me see.
Nah, you got that nigga number. That's your friend.
I mean, he is our friend, but I don't think he gonna shoot me. Like, he really fucked me for real. He really fucked me.
You don't sound. Yeah, you don't sound too sure. You don't sound too sure.
I don't know. You think I should be scared? Like, actually?
Nah, that's your man. He shouldn't shoot you. I mean, but you know, sometimes you just don't know how to act. What'd you do?
I was just like, he just had a dorky name, like Stew. Like, nah. Stew is kind of like, you know, a dorky.
You clowned him for the name? He might shoot you, actually, because he might have been bullied his whole life over that fucking name.
I mean, you know, when I first met him, he had retainers in, and, you know, he was a little dorky. You know, he's on his grown man shit now, though.
Wait, it wasn't that white motherfucker that was just standing there.
No, that's a Kyle. I just met him. He's cool.
Oh, Kyle. Wait, wait. That nigga was standing there for a minute. I ain't gonna. Yo, what is wrong with y'all, yo?
Oh, come here. Hey, that wasn't me. That wasn't me. Don't even come for me.
See, I told you. You see? Nothing.
I didn't touch you.
Did I? Bitch, shut the fuck up.
Oh, she gonna beat your ass.
No. I'm not talking to you. I'm not talking to you.
Oh, my fault. My fault.
Relax.
I was about to say, hey,
you're crazy.
You're
on that
today.
Hello?
So you said I wasn't gonna do shit,
right?
Bro!
Why you got a mask on?
Cause I got a mask on. I'm about to shoot somebody. That's why. Cause somebody gonna get shot.
Oh really?
Uh-huh.
I'll weave your shit, bro.
You want my bullets?
Yep.
You want me bullets?
No, bro. There's no way you gonna wait. That's like 10K right there. Like, am I worth it? Am I worth 10K, nigga?
Nah, you not worth 10K. Y'all ain't gonna lie to you. You're not worth it.
Yeah, exactly. Ho. Don't try for no reason.
Wow. Okay. Don't. Ever put your hands on me ever again.
I just got this jacket.
Don't hit me.
I know you want me, nigga.
Why do you?
Let's go in the back of your car real quick.
I'm passed out. I can't even see shit. What? Just hearing shit. Fuck you on your knees for? What the fuck?
Get closer.
Yeah, you wildin'. You was wildin'.
I am wildin'. Let me stop.
You wildin', yeah.
I wanna see what you was gonna do.
You wanna see what I was gonna do?
Hell yeah. You bring out a gun and come with your big poop and, you know, you got the shades on. You look at, you know,
mighty
big.
I look like a snack. Oh my god, I appreciate it. I really appreciate it.
Like,
but guess
right
what
now.
Though? Guess what though? Guess what though?
Don't say it. Don't you say it. It's gonna make me mad. Don't say it.
I won't say it. But guess what though? For real though.
I did miss you though. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Why? What you miss about me? What you miss about me?
Bro, we had the. The greatest bond,
hold on, wait a minute. Stop. Them toes? I ain't gonna lie to you.
They're done.
Them toes?
They're done and painted.
Nah, them shit's got like sausage fingers. So I ain't gonna hold you.
Bro, don't, dude. I just put this shit on, bro.
Nah, you cooked. You got it. You good. You cooked.
I'm actually trying to get a job in Bahamas. Like, I'm gonna get birthed into.
So get a job.
Yeah, I'm about to, but I'm trying to go on this little date real quick.
Oh, who you gonna
Oh, no. That's the Kyle guy I was talking about. He's over there. He said he had my back if you shoot me.
Wow. Should have shot you then.
Yeah, he should have shot me. I want to see what he's going to do. He's probably just going to kick you in your shin. That's all he's going
to do. Yeah. You fucking chipping douchebag. How you do that? And just kick me in my shin. That's what
you
do.
You do that so, like, effortlessly. Like, how do you do that? Oh, my God.
What did I do? What did I do?
You be talking like...
I be talking like... What do you mean? What?
I don't know. I just can't do it. Oh, I can't do it.
But, you could do it.
I'm gonna just tell him that he's not gonna shoot me. He's not gonna shoot me. You're good.
Okay. Cool.
Nah, I should shoot you. So she said that to them, right? Nah, I should shoot you. That's what I'm saying. So that he's like, oh my god, this boy's gonna shoot you. Not. And then he shot you. Then that's crazy.
Where you been? Where you been?
What you mean where I've been? I haven't been to see that much. I ain't gonna lie. I've been mostly flying and.
Niggas not like inviting me to things, you know? Yeah, I saw what you did the other day.
What you mean? What'd I do the other day?
I got you.
100006. Alright. I'm gonna put a little sign in parentheses.
Right, here you go. Sign no parentheses. Well.
Yeah. Remember that? You could have definitely called me. I've been asking people, and you did. You did do it. Like, that hurt my feelings.
I didn't know you actually, you know, saying did that.
I want to do anything, bro. So next time you play, you better, bro. I swear. If I see it, I'm gonna send you like the worst GIF I know.
The worst GIF. Okay. Okay, the worst GIF you know. Okay, I got you. I didn't know you play that. It's like, you did that. All right, I got you.
Next time I decide to play. That's a whole vibe right there.
Yeah, I was playing with a little group, you know what I'm saying? They people mods and shit. They do extra shit with that shit, though.
I don't have mods.
Yeah, they be doing extra shit with that shit, though. That's what
I need to get good at the regular shit first.
Yeah, because you asked. Oh, hold on, wait. My race about to start like in 3 minutes, you know what I'm saying? So I'm going to race.
Okay.
No, nice talking to you, you know?
Yeah, can't get a conversation here.
I don't know. Go ahead. I'll let you.
I can take it.
Forward. Yeah. Going for it. Yeah. nice. That's like, yeah.
You the worst.
Good see you. Good
I can
see
really
you
be
again,
on your body. Right? It's okay. I got you. I see you.
You be safe, all right? 2 minutes.
You be safe too.
Oh shit!
Hello.
I'm
at Benny's with my man's real quick. Where you at?
I'm coming.
I bust it out.
Again. What the?